What's it like being part of a massive institution like EastEnders?
It's a great programme to be part of, actually, from the point of view that it's a wonderful, wonderful environment, and it's very homely, very friendly. We have such a nice time on it. And also, I mean, I love the character that I play on EastEnders anyway, and, you know, I come in and out. I'm not there all the time, so I'm able to do other jobs as well. And it's just a lovely environment to be in, and it's... you know, there's always something juicy to get your teeth into, so it's fun.
Like you say, the show's always juicy, it's always tackling tough subjects. Is there a particular storyline, either that you've been involved with or just one that's been on the show in the last few years, that you feel kind of a special connection with or really touched you in some way?
I think because my character as well is a drug addict, and, you know, is always dealing with that problem. It's always something that's there with her, even when she's tried to clean up. It's a battle, a constant battle. And I think probably the most prominent was a few years ago when... Rainie and Phil Mitchell hit the crack den, and I think that was probably the most prominent for me in my mind, because we tried to keep it as gritty and real as possible on the basis that, you know, it is before the watershed, and therefore that had to be taken into consideration. But I think it did hit a lot of people's imaginations with how bad it can get. So for me, it's a character that I really learn from Rainie. She's so different from me. She's so opposite to me that to me, she helps me to understand an area of society that I may not have touched upon otherwise. And I think she's very... I hope that that's the case for the audience as well, that watch me portraying Rainie, because I think there's a sense of responsibility with when you have an area of society that's very easily judged, that I hope somebody, a character like Rainie, will help people to understand that there are problems there with people that have to go through situations like this, and it's not about what they've done in their past, whatever choices one has made in their past. You want to actually help someone with their future, and I hope that people can, you know, think about not judging people and perhaps trying to help them with having a better day today and tomorrow than just judging them on what happened yesterday. I'd say if you're an EastEnders fan, then you really have to keep watching at the moment, because there's so many twists and turns right now. So keep going with it, stick with it, stick with it, stick with it.